Welcome back to my channel. Today I give a review on Britannia Good Butter Cookies. MRP is 15 rupees and biscuit net weight is 100 gram. Nutritional information per 100 gram products: approximate carbohydrate is 67 gram, of which sugar is 22 gram, protein 7 gram, fat 22 gram, saturated fatty acid 11 gram, monounsaturated fatty acid, that is MUFA, is 8.5 gram, polyunsaturated fatty acid 2.5 gram, that is PUFA, trans fatty acid 0, cholesterol 6.5 mg, and energy is 694 kilocalorie. And ingredients are refined wheat flour, (maida), sugar, edible vegetable oil (palm), butter 22%, invert syrup, milk solid, raising agent 503 second, 500 second, iodized salt, emulsifier 322, 471, 472E. Contain added flavor, natural, identical and artificial, that is butter, vanilla and milk flavoring substance. It has green dot, that means it has only vegetarian item, and zero trans fat. Let's hear it. Some amount is broke, so I take second one because some portion of this biscuit is already broke. Now I taste it. It is crispy and crunchy. Let's taste it. Yes, crispy and crunchy. I can realize buttery flavor. And no doubt tasty, though I think sugar is high, amount of sugar is high. It is totally my opinion, it can vary man to man. But I think sugar is high, though it is very tasty. Very much crispy and crunchy, no doubt. Thank you for watching my videos.